What can I say about Fat Apollo? He has that awesome shirt and cape made from vintage bedsheets and those autographed boxing gloves from last year's HalCon. I saw him at this year's Halifax Pride Parade with his Win a Date with Fat Apollo local celebrity sign, but I didn't enter in time to win. He's a featured guest at this year's HalCon 2011, November 12th through 13th at the Halifax World Trade and Convention Center, along with Aaron Gray and Nicholas Brendan. Fat Apollo has just started a new program to help kids who are at risk. His Stay in School Stupid, Your Pal Fat Apollo is working to help children who need that extra little bit of encouragement that only a local celebrity can provide. Fat Apollo is truly a towering figure in the local community.